Hello guys. So classic me, I'm in my dressing gown. I feel like I live in this thing. But I wanted to give you kind of an overview of what the last 3.5 months in London have been like. I have been sick the last week and a half-ish, and I finally got my voice back and I'm playing a show tonight. But I kind of want to take you back to the very beginning.
Say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone, 'cause you think you won't find it tied to someone else.
You do each day. Remember to take one step at a time, and whatever makes you happy is worthwhile. I've got so much left to learn. I don't know how this river runs, but I'd like the company through every twist and turn. Ooh, who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? They don't. Right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow, and we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. It's not written in the stars, but I believe that when it's done, we're gonna see that it was better than we grew up together. Tell me you don't wanna leave, 'cause if change is what you need, you can change right next to me.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I can so overcomplicate. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running, sweat, the sky's falling. Head off, this shit's fabricated.
Hey guys, it's been quite a while since I've picked up my camera to vlog, and I have quite a few exciting things coming up, so I thought I would bring you guys along and yeah, just give you an update on everything that's been happening. It's been a crazy few months. Today is Friday and I have been taking today to just relax, chill out, and give myself a little bit of a rest. I am playing a show on Sunday, so tomorrow I'm going to be doing some last minute practice just to make sure that I'm all ready to go. And my plan for tonight is to make a banana loaf and probably watch a movie. It's funny how when you're actually relaxing and doing nothing, you feel the most tired. But yeah, I'm feeling quite knackered. I think I need to have an early night. But like I said, I'm planning on making a banana loaf. I can't talk. I am gonna head to the shops now to grab some flour and I'll be back.
Just keep